Welcome to the headquarters of MAN Energy Solutions, located here in Augsburg, Germany. My name is Alexander Knafl. I'm head of R&D engineering for stroke. We are located at the assembly line of the 4960 engine family. Right behind me, you see a six-cylinder 4960 engine that's in the final stages of assembly. After the engine is assembled, it goes to our test facility, which is located right next door, for final testing, calibration, and for the factory acceptance tests before it's shipped to the customer. The 4960 engine family is a multi-fuel engine platform. It's equipped with in-house two-stage turbocharging, a common rail 2.2 fuel injection equipment, and a cybersecure Sarcos 5000 engine control and automation system. These packaged onto a mechanical, rigid, and highly capable base engine makes it arguably the most efficient and capable four-stroke medium-speed engine in its category. The 4960 engines are available as dual-fuel, gas, diesel, and methanol-ready certified. The methanol-ready declaration describes a product that can readily be modified to dual-fuel methanol operation once renewable methanol becomes available and economically viable. When the customer decides to switch to methanol, MAN's PrimeServe organization equips the methanol-ready engine with the additional methanol fuel components and upgrades the control and safety system accordingly. We've deliberately chosen a modular kit or Baukasten approach, as we would call it in German, to provide our customers with the utmost flexibility when it comes to fuel choice. Now, until green methanol is available, our methanol-ready four-stroke engines provide the most efficient, cost-effective, and environmental-friendly engine technology on the market. For further information, please visit our website or contact your MAN sales representative.